Where do I begin? Well, first of all, there was no pain as such. I think it's a case of actually God moves in mysterious ways, actually. That may sound really strange, but I was in a car with other people. If I had been on my own, if that occurred, then who knows whether I would have been here or not. I don't know. The other thing was that it meant that they had to have a look inside my brain, any more than people have a difficulty looking inside my brain anyway, and it turned out that there was a grade 2 brain tumour that I got surgery for. And so I, it may sound strange, but I think that the seizures were a blessing in disguise, because it meant that they were going to deal with things. It also, I was surrounded by a lot of love and support, and I don't mean just from the Christian community, but people as a whole, because you can get, whether it be prayer, or whether it be, love and thoughts and best wishes. I don't think God makes a distinction between the two. You can have so many different types of prayer. And so I felt surrounded by that love. So irrespective of what the outcome would have been, that is a kind of a healing in a way. And the fact that the other thing that is that every day should be treated as a special day. Every day should be a special day. Irrespective of whether you have an illness or not, it's so easy to take life for granted. Value every single day. That's the most important thing.
Thank you. That's great. And when you were in that situation, it was like you had entered a strange land. Suddenly, you were there. And one of the old songs of scripture is by the rivers of Babylon, which was Psalm 137. And the Jewish people had entered into captivity, and they were in a strange land. But it's a great song which we will enjoy as Mark leads us through, and the choir and everywhere else. Are you going to be on the trumpet for this one?
No, not for this one.
Okay, take it away. Thank you. Feel free to sing.
Thank you. for the reading that Christine is going to bring to us.